Hello, students. Logan Phillips here, or Professor P. All right, in this video, we'll be talking about our Microsoft Excel module. Now, for our Microsoft Excel module, underneath the link for on the left-hand side, assignment modules, we're going to scroll down. This is the second module we'll be working on in our Computer Concepts course. You can see here we're going to have the basic setup just like we had in the Microsoft Word course. Now, Excel is the number one software that is sold worldwide, is the number one most used application in any business settings, and is the number one most used application in the world. If you can master Microsoft Excel, this will help you both in your academic life and inside your career or corporate lifestyle. This is probably the single most powerful application that you will ever use, and even today surprises me on some of the things it can do. Microsoft Excel is a spreadsheet or database management system. It uses small cells to enter data. We have the basic setup of SimBooks, SimPass, Independent Project, Guided Project, and the Excel exam. We will be covering four chapters of the Microsoft Excel. This is the biggest bulk of work for our class. There also will be a small section about the history and the capabilities of Excel, and a small lecture for your entertainment, just so you can know where this came from, what it's capable of, and probably where it's going. We are working with Microsoft Excel 2019 or above. You can use Excel 2000. Microsoft Excel 365, which is the cloud-based, but you will be limited on what you can do on the cloud-based. So I strongly suggest anything you're doing to please do inside the standalone desktop application, where it is more robust and more capable. While the cloud-based 365 is fantastic for day-to-day use, in the business setting, we really need the more robust features of the standalone. So that's what we'll be working on. And again, if you'd like to go really in-depth into Microsoft Excel, all the way to macros and programming and all the real capabilities, I strongly suggest you check out the Microsoft Excel course, which is a more advanced, goes up to about chapter 15 in Microsoft Excel and really dives deep into it on things that you can use in the real world. All right, guys, if you have any questions, comments, concerns, let me know. You can email me at loganpeeredphillips1@tulsacc.edu, and I hope you have a very fruitful day. Bye, guys.